of Moth. Take a look at this female Luna moth.
These are the Luna moth's eggs.
The next stage is the caterpillar.
This is the Luna moth's larva.
And finally, the Luna moth.
When two Luna moths meet, they pair and mate.
These are some different types of caterpillars.
These are some different butterflies.
The darker one, and the other one is the male.